If the batter willfully strikes the ball twice with his bat, he can be given out. However, the batter is allowed to strike the ball second time in order to guard his wicket. He can use his bat or almost any part of the body, but he cannot use his hand. That's not holding the bat. The only time you cannot use your bat to hit the ball twice to defend your wicket is when it would prevent a catch. And the decision of that is up to the umpire.